Hello friends, in this great tutorial I'm going to show you how to downgrade WordPress version. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, open your WordPress dashboard and then hover over on plugins, then click on add new and search here WP downgrade. And install this plugin and activate, and after that hover over on settings, then here you'll find this option WP downgrade. Click on it. So I'm going to WordPress release page. And here you will find all the release version of WordPress. So I'm going to install now 5.4 branch and 5.4.8. So I'm copying this code and I'm pasting it here. Then click on save changes. And now click on update core. And then click on reinstall version 5.4.8. And now if I go to my dashboard and if I scroll down, and here you can see my current version is 5.4.8. So this is how we can downgrade WordPress version. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.